से कुदरत से बना तू भी कोई नक्श अजीम, चश्म हैरत से किसी महल की तामीर न दे। चाहे तो बदल डाले है तेरे गुलिस्तान की, अगर तू चाहे तो पूरे चलन को पूरे गार्डन को तू चेंज कर सकता है। क्यों तू दाना है बीना है, तू हस्ती है दाना है, तू बीना है दवाना है, ये सारी क्वालिटीज तुम्हारे अंदर है, मगर यू आर नॉट यूटिलाइजिंग ऑल दिस क्वालिटी। नथिंग विल ग्रो ऑन आइस, क्या ग्रो हो सकता है इससे? इफ योर माइंड इज फ्रोजन नथिंग विल ग्रो।
प्रदीप सर, शाबू सर एंड ऑल माय डियरेस्ट नियरेस्ट डियरेस्ट लोएस्ट स्टूडेंट,
What we see in the world actually is not reality, what we see in the world, but what we assume it is, and that it becomes for us, it is not the reality what we see in the world. So if you want to see what exactly a reality, then you have to put yourself in the shoe of the others, then you can see what is reality exactly. You must be not always subjective, but you must be objective to see all the things what is happening with you and around you. So this is the message, attitude takes you to the altitude. It is your attitude. Attitude means what? Attitude means actually how you think, how you feel and how you act. That is attitude. And it all depends upon your perspective, how you see the things, how you feel the things. And how you feel the things, you assume the things. As we have seen here, this is called as visual deception. And multiple times, we are under visual deception. And we consider that this is the fact when it is not the fact. So, what I am going to tell you here is, first of all, I am congratulating all the successful students, those who have succeeded. Success is what actually? Are you there? Success is what actually? Success is not to set a goal and to reach that target, to have an effort to reach that target and reach that destination is not a success. Success is actually, it's a gradual process of becoming. What you attract the things in your life in order to achieve a goal and that you become, that is success actually. Success is not when you reach somewhere. Success is not a thing to pursue. Success is not a thing to chase for. Success is the thing you have to attract the person you become. So if I tell you my story in short, and I am proud of it, I got only 50% marks in 12. And I am proud of it. The why? Because at that time I decided, in 12th I decided I must get that much marks that makes me eligible to get admission anywhere. And that was required only 50 marks. And when the result was declared, I was very happy. I was rejoicing that I got 50 marks because I was determined to get 50 marks. So I got 50 marks. And if that time I would have determined to get 80 marks, I would have gotten 80 marks. After that, I got admission in medical college. And in medical college, I was from beginning, from first year to the last year, throughout, I was first with first class. It is not the grade that calculates. Then I realized it is not the grade that you have to focus. The value that you produce, the value that you get in your life, that is more important than the grades. So those who have got less grades, don't worry. You will reach high. You can soar high. It is up to you. It is up to your determination. It is up to your habits. It is not only the goal that makes you successful. It is more emphasized that you must have a goal. But if you have a goal, suppose if you set goal and if you don't do effectively, or if you don't practice anything effectively over that goal, what you are going to achieve by putting a goal and planning for a goal? Nothing. And then what I say, atomic habits if you develop. Atomic means minor habits if you develop. in your life, a small habits, that will show you high, very high, that you cannot realize even when you reach at the top. What atomic habits that you have to develop? How the habits could be developed? Can't you change your habit? Yes, previously, when we were small, we were used to play with the toy and now we left it. It means what? We have changed our habits. If we can change that habit, it is possible now also, we can change today habit whatever you have. How the habits are formed? Habits are formed by only doing something, certain activities on a daily basis, on a routine basis. Sometimes we develop habits that we can't recognize that we are developing habits. Sometimes the people say that, oh, you are fat. Then you realize that what I am eating, so I became fat. Then koi to baad mein कोई तो तुम्हारा फ्रेंड मिलता है या चाची चाचा कोई तो मिलता है और फिर वो कहता है बहुत सालों के बाद मिला और कहता है अरे तू इतनी बड़ी हो गई, इतना बड़ा हो गया, इतना ज्यादा मोटा हो गया, पर आपको तो रियलाइज ही नहीं हुआ ना कि आप इतने ज्यादा और मोटे हो गए। क्यों? क्योंकि आप तो हमेशा अपने आप को देखते थे, मतलब उन्होंने कभी कभी देखा है, देन रियलाइज, बट यू हैव नॉट रियलाइज कि यू वेयर ईटिंग अ पिज्जा डेली एट नाइट and that made you fat. So small habits, you are eating chocolates daily at night, that will make you fat. It requires self-discipline, a habit of self-discipline. You must develop habit of self-discipline. Means what? Control over yourself, your habits, control over your emotions, control your what you are doing, your feelings, that is discipline. And discipline gives you actually freedom, it doesn't hold your freedom. Suppose, if there is no discipline of a traffic on the road, what will happen? There will be chaos. That gives you freedom actually. If the trains are allowed to move accordingly, with their own desire, what will happen? There will be mess. So it requires discipline. What you are eating, what you are drinking, what you are thinking, it requires discipline. The first habit that you should form, I tell you 4 R's. There are multiple habits that you can change, but I tell you 4 R's that you must focus in your life. That is, first thing is reading habit. First and foremost thing is reading habit. If you change your habit of not reading to reading, you will see a drastic change in the 5 years. What you want to see yourself after 5 years, that you must think and you must set a goal of 5 years and then you act effectively upon that, you will reach that. If you persist in the habits what you are doing now and up till now what you were doing, if you persist in those habits, do you think that your life will change? No, not at all. Your life will not change. If you want to change your life, if you want some drastic revolution in your life, then what you have to see is, what are my habits? And first habit that has to be changed is reading. Tell me, if a person, if a student is seeing, watching TV for 2 hours daily, or playing a game on mobile daily for 2 hours, and if one person is reading books for 2 hours daily, consecutively for 3 years or 2 years or 1 year, you can say, who will improve? Tell me, who will improve? The one who is reading, who is listening to the good things, motivational things, spiritual things, and all the good things, scientific things, then he will improve. If you are in a habit of playing game, if you are in a habit of watching serials, don't. This is the time where you have to change yourself. This is the time you can make yourself what you want to become. This is your choice. Life is what? Life is your choices. What you choose, you become. Don't blame anyone. Don't blame school. Don't blame parents. Don't blame anything. Don't blame resources. Nothing to be blamed. See, the rain is falling. The seeds are the same.
The soil is the same, the sunshine is the same, but some seeds grow. Why? The some farmer becomes wealthy, farmer becomes successful. Why? Because the efforts they put in, that's more important. The habits they follow in day-to-day life, that's more important. So if you want to succeed, make a habit of reading. And why I could be able to speak like this? This is because of habit of reading. 5 years back, I was nowhere. 5 years back, I was nowhere. And then I started, something hurt. And sacred, something hurt me and something instigated me to do something for the society. You have to do for the society, for the people, not only for yourself. Whatever you want to become, you should not forget those who have supported you. And you should forget always what you have supported, to whom you have supported. You should always forget to whom you have supported, but you should not forget those who have supported you. And second habit I am telling you is take responsibility. Second R is responsibility. We are not having any responsibility. We are free of responsibility because we blame someone else. Be responsible. Whatever the good thing or whatever the bad thing that happens with you, it is you. It is because of your choices. You cannot expect a mango from sitting in the cashew tree. You cannot expect. You cannot expect mango in the rainy season. No, opposite mango, no. Other mango you can get. So, responsibility is more important. And if you are failed, take responsibility that I failed. I got 50 marks. Who was responsible? My parents? No. It was I only responsible for that. And it was I only who decided to excel than other student, and I excelled. It is your determination that makes you successful. It is your ambition. It is your determination. It is your efforts that you are putting that will make you succeed in life. अभी कभी कभी हम लोग ना किसी को देखते हैं बड़े टॉप पे, वो माउंटेन पे बहुत ऊंचाई के बुलंदी पर है, और फिर हम उसको सोचते हैं और बड़े शान से कहते हैं, देख लो ये मेरा फ्रेंड था, हम लोग क्लासमेट थे, ऐसा हम बोलने में बड़ा फख्र महसूस करते हैं। अबे वो क्लासमेट तेरा था, मगर क्या तू उस लेवल पे तू नहीं पहुंच सकता था? डेफिनेटली, बट यू हैव नॉट डन व्हाट ही हैज डन. If you are doing, if you keep doing what you were doing, you will reach where the crowd is reaching. If you are doing what the herds are doing, if the crowd are, what the crowds are doing, you will reach where the crowd is going. If you want to reach your destination, then you have to select your path. Let it be full of ambush. Let it be full of thorns. Let it be full of difficulties. But you have to select your own path. Because we want the comfort zone, we don't select our own path. And we try to follow like a sheep. Sheep follows others. And so we are following the crowd. Second point is responsibility. And third point is the most important point is self-reckoning. That is reckoning. Third R is reckoning. Reckoning above. Reckoning means self-analysis, self-introspection about words, about thoughts, and about action. What are my words? What I am speaking? What are my actions? And what I am thinking? Usually, you know, what we think, we don't pay attention to what we think, actually. Suppose, I am giving an example. Agar koi aa gaya tumhare roz ghar pe, aur wo kachra तुम्हारे मकान में फेंक रहा है, तुम उसके साथ क्या करोगे? अगर कोई आया, तुमने फ्लैट लिया अच्छा नया वाला, और वो आता है तुम्हारा फ्रेंड है, और वो तुम्हारे मकान में आके कचरा फेंक रहा है, क्या करोगे? उसको ये कहोगे कि भाई इधर कचरा मत फेंक। ऐसा रोज कह रहा है, रोज आ रहा है, रोज आ रहा है, एक दिन ऐसा आ जाएगा कि तुम कहोगे भाई तू इधर आ ही नहीं, यू आर नॉट माई फ्रेंड, क्योंकि मैं क्लीन रखना चाह रहा हूं और तू कचरा फेंक रहा है।
हमारे लाइफ में ऐसे कचरे फेंकने वाले बहुत सारे फ्रेंड्स हैं जो हमारे डस्टबिन में माइंड में कचरा फेंक रहे हैं एंड वी आर नॉट रियलाइजिंग कि कौन हमारे माइंड में कचरा फेंक रहा है। हम उन्हीं के साथ वॉशिंग करने के लिए तैयार होते हैं, हम उन्हीं के साथ हैंग आउट करने के लिए तैयार होते हैं, हम उन्हीं के साथ पूरा वक्त बिताने के लिए और बर्बाद करने के लिए तैयार होते हैं। नाउ रियलाइज, नाउ यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग हु आर दोज इन माई लाइफ। Think about your five friends with whom you are hanging out. Whom are those? They are throwing all the garbage in my mind. Get rid of those. That is the way you can excel. Thoughts, action, what we are doing. So what you are speaking to yourself, that is more important than what you speak to the people. Many times we speak that I cannot. हम क्या कहते हैं हमेशा अपने आप से, किसी ने हमें कुछ काम कहा, किसी ने कुछ लिखने कहा, किसी ने कुछ पेंटिंग करने कहा, किसी ने कुछ तकरीर करने कहा, मैंने आपको बोला कि बताओ मेरे को क्या है, तो तुमने सबने क्या सोचा, नहीं नहीं what is this you are speaking to yourself and what you speak to yourself will become. Simple है, जो तुम अपने आप से बोलते हो वो तुम बनते हो। अगर तुम्हारी फाइनेंशियल कंडीशन अच्छी नहीं है और तुम ये कहते हो बार बार कि मेरे पास पैसा नहीं है, मेरे पास पैसा नहीं है, ये खरीदने के लिए पैसा नहीं है, कुछ भी करने के लिए पैसा ही नहीं, हमारे पास पैसा ही नहीं है, तुम हमेशा भिखारी रहोगे। बिकॉज यू आर अट्रैक्टिंग स्कैर्सिटी इन योर लाइफ व्हेन यू आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम हार्डशिप एंड एडवर्सिटी। जब तुम्हारे पास पैसा नहीं है और तुम उसके उसको कुछ दे दो किसी को उसमें से निकाल के, देन यू विल फील अबंडेंट इन योर लाइफ एंड गॉड विल गिव ब्लेसिंग इन दैट। अगर आपको एक मतलब ऐसा हुआ, जीसस है ना, बैठे थे उनके कंपेनियन के साथ और वहां पे एक गल्ला रखा हुआ था और वहां पे कुछ लोग आके वहां पे दान दे रहे थे। सबने आके किसी ने 5,000 डाला, किसी ने 1,000 डाला, किसी ने 100 डाला, किसी ने ज्यादा जैसे उनकी कैपेसिटी जैसे डाला। उसमें से एक बूढ़ी आ गई और उसने 1 रुपया डाला। अब जीसस बोले, वो जो कंपेनियन थे उनसे ये बोले जीसस कि देखो मैं तुमको बताऊं सबसे ज्यादा किसने डाला। तो उन्होंने कहा कि जिसने सबसे ज्यादा अमाउंट डाला होगा उसने सबसे ज्यादा डाला। हमारी सोच तो यही बनती है, जैसा कि हमने अभी देख लिया, जब हम सोचते हैं वैसा नहीं होता है, तो वहां पे भी हमारी सोच वही बनती है कि जिसने ज्यादा डाला वो ज्यादा। मगर जीसस ने कहा नहीं, जो बूढ़ी औरत थी ना उसने ज्यादा डाला क्योंकि उसने कमाया ही उतना था और उसने पूरा 1 रुपया डाला, या तो उसने 2 रुपया कमाया होगा और 1 रुपया डाला होगा, तो 50% डाला। मीन शी फेल्ट अबंडेंट एट दैट टाइम। सो जब हम ये समझते हैं कि हमारे पास जो है बहुत है, देन यू बिकम ग्रेटफुल। और जितना हम ग्रेटफुल हो जाते हैं उतना ही आगे बढ़ते चले जाते हैं। इफ द सीक्रेट ऑफ लाइफ, द ओनली वन सीक्रेट ऑफ लाइफ टू बिकम वेल्दी इज दिस, ट्राई टू गिव व्हाट एवर यू हैव। इफ यू हैव मनी गिव, इफ यू हैव टाइम गिव, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गेन रेस्पेक्ट यू रेस्पेक्ट। दिस इज सिंपल फॉर्मूला टू अचीव एनीथिंग इन योर लाइफ। बी ग्रेटफुल फॉर व्हाट यू हैव rather than focusing on the problem, focus on the solution to the problem. और चौथा आर्ट प्रोग्राम है, that is relationship। और बहुत सारे ये habits हैं जो मैं फॉर्म करने के लिए कह रहा हूं आपको। Now you have to look for the relationship. It's the most neglected issue nowadays in our society that I feel. Relationship is more important. If you are suffering from any miserable situation, if you are suffering from any tension, worry, if you are suffering from ill health, it means somewhere your relationship is bad. Think about your relationship where it goes wrong. If you are having everything and happiness in your life, it doesn't mean that everything is going right so you are happy. No, it means your relationship is good.
Whenever relationship is broken, that time your life becomes miserable. And it is said that always you must consider relationship. अगर तुम किसी का रिश्ता जोड़ दोगे तो अल्लाह तुम्हारे साथ रिश्ता जोड़ देगा. तो रिलेशनशिप के लिए देखो, अगर समझो, एक मैं एग्जांपल देता हूं, अगर दुनिया में कोई भी आदमी नहीं रहता, सिर्फ जंगल है, सूरज निकल रहा है, चांद है, सब कुछ है, कोई आदमी नहीं है, सिर्फ तुम अकेले हो, क्या करते? किसी के लिए पैसा कमाते, किसके लिए सोचते, किसके लिए सवरते, किसी से झगड़ा करते, किसी से बात करते, पूछते इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ रिलेशनशिप. यू विल रियलाइज वेन इट इज लॉस्ट. एवरीथिंग वी रियलाइज वेन इट इज लॉस्ट. एज लॉन्ग एज वी आर हैविंग, वी डोंट रियलाइज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट वी हैव. This is what I wanted to tell you in short. Try to make new habits. Now I am assigning you one job. That is, you have to do for at least 60 or 90 days that you were not used to do. आपको वो चीजें करना है 90 days के लिए अच्छी, जो तुम नहीं करते थे पहले, और देखो फिर तुम्हारी लाइफ कैसे बनती है, ऐसे सवरती है. दस्त कुदरत से बना तू भी कोई नक्श अजीम, चश्म हैरत से किसी महल की तामीर न देखे. आई एम कॉन्ग्रेचुलेटिंग वंस अगेन ऑल ऑफ यू दोज हु हैव सक्सीडेड. आई एम थैंकफुल टू शाहू सर, खतीब सर, दोज हैव इनवाइटेड मी. एंड आई विल इफ यू इन्वाइट नेक्स्ट टाइम ऑल्सो, आई एम रेडी टू कम हियर बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू गिव what I have. I have projected also where I explained everything accordingly, and it requires much time, at least half an hour to 1 hour, and that I used to do in my medical college where I am a professor. My YouTube name, channel name is QAVM 15, Dr. Antule. Just to type it, and if you wish, just to go through it. If you find something good, you either subscribe it or not, but you may share, may not, that's up to you. And you get benefit of it. I have uploaded at least 230 videos till now. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Dr. Antule sir explained us what is attitude. He explained what is success by giving his own example. Sir, you explained the real facts of the life. Really, it's an inspirational speech. Inshallah, we will try to inculcate the habits you mentioned in your precious speech. Thank you once again.